Metal may be misjudged on floor and on even bars. This is her balance beam chance.
And it's really just Nastia who has the ability to take this gold medal away from Shawn Johnson.
And I didn't think this was possible to say, but watching her in the warm-up, she actually did a balance beam routine that had absolutely no errors. Watch this very tricky, very dangerous. She'll land on one leg. And just show off that beautiful elegance.
Well, if Nastia Lukin lands this dismount, USA goes 1-2 on balance beam.
No matter what happens, that was the routine of a champion.
It's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous.
How close is this going to be?
Oh, golly.
To be second place right now for Nastia Lukin. 16 points.